just gonna put some oil onto your hair to make it nice and soft. Nice and soft. So let's just do that over here, and over here. Yep, up top. Gotta do up top. Yep, there we go. All right. Now, we're just gonna spray some water on there. Make it a little easier to cut, just a little easier to cut with some water. Water, so. Where should we start? I'm thinking over here. So we're gonna start over here. I'm just gonna take a couple, just some big chunks out. And then now it's smaller cuts. And switch hands. And big chunks. Big chunks. There we go. Let me just straighten. Little cuts. And now, let's get this side. This side was big chunks. Just some big chunks. And then little cuts. Just very small cuts. It's done. Alright, now I'm just gonna cut your bangs. Just cut your bangs right here. Just your bangs. Bangs. And I missed one over here. There we go. Okay. Now we're just gonna do some doubles. We gotta do it quicker. So we're gonna bring two scissors in and just cut the ends of your hair. Just cut the ends. And just get the back a little bit, just the back, but we're gonna do that quick. Yeah, there we go. That should be fine. I think that's fine. I think it's fine. Well, maybe it's not. Let's try again. That should be good. Okay. Yeah, we'll come back to that. Now let's see. I'm just gonna measure how much I cut. So, and yep, there we go. It's about even. It's about even. Whoops. Sorry about that. Let's see. Yeah. That's about right. I'm gonna do centimeters now. Let's check in centimeters. And yep. shave your sideburns and your beard and your mustache. So, ready? Just gonna go over here. And, yeah, there we go. And now let me just get the mustache. That's good. Yep. Just too quick. Perfect. Now let me just get this side. Let's just get this. Yep. They're pretty tough. So, okay. I think that should be. And let's just get your beard. Okay. Perfect. Now I'm just gonna brush your hair out again. Just real quickly brush that hair. Yep. See, this is a new technique. You just bring the hair through the brush. I think that works. Let me just brush my hair a little bit because, as you can tell, it's very, 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 very knotted up. Yep. Lots of knots in there. So we just gotta brush it out. There we go. All right. Perfect. So, gotta look here real quick. Let me make sure that all the hair looks good. Let me just make sure that all the hair looks good. Yep, okay. Now that we're done with that, I'm gonna do your makeup real quick. But first, I'm just gonna cover up your hair with this shower cap. Make sure that we don't mess it up. We don't want to mess it up. We don't want to mess it up. There we go. I think that's eyeshadow and liner. Yep, that's what it is. So let me just get the stuff. What color would you like? What color? We only have blue. That's it. So you're gonna get some blue. There you go. So on your eyelid, let's just get that all over. Just get it all over. Do a couple. Yep, there we go. There we go. There we go. Just pop, 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 pop. So we got that eye now. Pop, 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 pop. And perfect. Now I've got this little guy. Got this little guy. And that's gonna just nice and oh yeah, there we go, there we go. Just do that liner, just line it. Line it up real quick, line it up, just there we go, that's perfect, that's perfect. Let's see. Next, we should probably do your lipstick. So, let me just get it on, let me just load that up. I'm just gonna load it up, alright, perfect. So just